I know it's expected of me.
All I wanted was to make a real family.
What God expects of me.
Isn't that what Gilead wants of God's servants?
We can do that. We can make a family. We can make a baby. Whatever I need to do to fix this, Nick. I'll do it.
You're very good with her.
You'd want a child to be raised by parents who really love each other.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
You're very pretty.
He doesn't think so.
Don't you care?
Why don't you care? You don't look at me.
I'm your wife. You just caught me cheating on you. You should care.
Eating around.
So you just don't love me?
The accused have been found guilty of infidelity in violation of Exodus chapter 20, verse 14.
It's not some others.